look at the middle.
Right, and so where's the body?
Yeah, the body.
Karen?
Yeah.
Karen?
No, where should we put it?
Are we going to put it in the middle of that? Or should we put it like a little more like that?
I got
body.
Now, we got a lot of light coming off of his skin, right? Do we want that, or do we want to move these lights back some?
Yeah, I'll wake up.
What's going to happen if, remember we talked about the inverse square law? So what happens as he moves when he's this close to the light?
Shallow.
Yeah, we're going to be changing the amount of light exposure he's getting drastically, right?
Yeah.